ribbon cutting of a, like, 40-year-old business. Garden City's doing this neat little thing where they're going to their, like, heritage businesses and having, like, another ribbon cutting just to celebrate, you know, them having been around for a long time. So they're doing, like, 3 or 4 spots today. But at 10 o'clock, the ribbon cutting's going to be at Village Surfshop. And those guys are always super cool. So, yeah, I'm cutting out a little bit from work this morning. Showing up a little late just so I can go and check out this ribbon cut. Give them a little promotion. Because those guys have always been super cool. And especially to us, like, they give us good tips. Always very friendly to the channel, so always like to give back to people who are cool.
That's quite a turnout already.
Congratulations, you guys. Houston.
super cool. We got to see our buddy that's always giving us tips on things to do, and talked to the owner for a little while. That was nice. Good turnout too, surprisingly. I mean, you couldn't tell, but there was probably about twice as many people videotaping and standing to the side. And I mean, for 10 o'clock in the morning, that's awful early to get surfers up, you know? Now, they're also doing ribbon cuttings at a few other places, at the Garden City Arcade, a couple other spots, but I know the next one's at the arcade. They're hitting up all the businesses that are like over 50 years old. Pretty cool, man. It's a nice initiative. I also got to talk to the lady who's with the Horry County Historical Preservation Society, and she was telling me she also runs the North Myrtle Beach one. So, I was telling her how I started the Myrtle Beach one just because we didn't have one. There was nothing going on. And she told me it was the same thing with her. She was just like, well, there isn't one for North Myrtle Beach, so I guess I'll just make one. I love how people here just like take initiative with things and get stuff done. Because we have to do it. Who else is going to? No one's going to come here and start recording our history. We have to do it ourselves. So we're going to head on into work now.